about 3 days, guys, that I stopped taking my birth control pill. It's making my PCOS worse.
I've got this feeling. I'm feeling you could be the one. I see no reason why I should ever let you go.
Just editing down here in the bedroom because this little one has been sleeping for, I think I've been awake for like an hour and a half, and he was just sleeping so cute. He didn't want to leave him by himself, and now he's trying to breastfeed. Okay, let's go upstairs, huh? Let's up our body, guys. Oh my god, it's been a very lazy day so far, guys. I'm not feeling very well, to be honest. I don't know exactly what it is. I mean, I don't want to say something, then not be it. But I don't know. I don't know. I know I've mentioned this a couple of times before, but I'm just wondering if I might be getting my very first postpartum period, guys. Yes, I know Harry's over 2 years and I haven't had a period since I got pregnant. And I don't know. I thought about this a couple of times before. I think about at least 3 times since Harry was born. I thought I was getting my period, I had cramps. Sorry about the TMI, but I have some like light bleeding and stuff like that, but it was not a proper period. It was just because I actually forgot to take my birth control pills for a couple of days, and the other days I didn't have it. Anyways, so I don't think I've mentioned this on the vlog, to be honest, but I've been researching about PCOS and all my issues with polycystic ovaries. I know there's a lot of like controversial opinions about this, but I'm really gonna try this. I really believe this way of thinking. So it's been about 3 days, guys, that I stopped taking my birth control pill just because I think that's gonna help me not to gain too much weight. And there's a lot of hormones, and even though it's like breastfeeding friendly, I really believe that might be making my PCOS worse. I don't know, guys, I might be wrong. I really can't know for sure, but that's something that I've been really passionate about. I've been reading a lot about it, watching YouTube videos. Like I mentioned on the vlog last week, I really don't think my doctor took me seriously. So let's see how it's gonna go. I'm gonna go back on Friday. Anyways, I'm rambling, guys. I'm getting off topic. I really hope with me getting off the birth control pill, helped me not to gain too much weight, and it helped me with my polycystic ovary syndrome as well. And I mean, I'm not trying to have a baby or anything like that right now. It's just that I'm really trying to get better ways to treat it. And I don't know, guys, I was running out of options, and that was one way that I hadn't tried before. I don't want to talk too much about it. I just, let's see how it goes. So what I was trying to say before, oh my god, I'm rambling, guys, I'm sorry. I'm not feeling very well, but I've been cramping since yesterday, like really cramping and nauseated, kind of all the symptoms if I was getting a period, but it may be just like my body getting rid of all the hormones, everything from the birth control pill. So I don't know, guys, I don't know. I guess we'll see. I'm actually gonna eat a snack now, some healthy peanut butter with some wholemeal pita bread and a bit of honey. I still haven't had lunch yet because I'm not in the mood to cut onions. I seasoned the chicken that Ben made yesterday, like the cooked chicken, everything is in the fridge. So I'm just heating up some chicken bourguignon. I don't want to think too much. There's some rice ready, but I'm hungry and I don't want to eat too much crap. So this, I know it's sweet, but at least it's healthy. Made one for me and one for Harry Bear. This is the peanut butter, guys, like you guys saw. And a bit of honey in here. Baby Bear is behaving well. He's breastfeeding. He's really agitated. As you guys can see, we both have socks on. It's quite cold, guys. And the weather's kind of weird. I don't know. It seems like it's going to rain later. The weather is so weird, guys. It's a bit later, guys, and I'm still feeling really bad. I tried to edit, but I don't think I'm going to be able to put up any extra video on this channel today. Or the whole, my other channel in Portuguese. I was gonna put out that today as well, but I couldn't finish. I'm still feeling so bad, guys. Everything hurts, literally. Everything hurts. I don't know what to do. I've been taking some painkillers the whole day, and it's pretty much not doing anything. Maybe it could be worse if I was not taking them. I don't know, guys. Anyways, Harry Bear is sleeping on my lap. He was sleeping for like half an hour, and then he woke up crying, came to me, and I think I'm gonna wake him up, to be honest, because I don't want him to be awake until too late today. I really need to get some sleep. I'm gonna try to. I slept so bad last night, guys. I slept so bad. I kept waking up every other hour to pee.
Oh my god, guys, it was a nightmare. But anyways, the vlog today was pretty much like a health update slash cheetah vlog slash like PCOS talk. I don't even know what I'm gonna title that. But as always, if you have any experience on going off the birth control pill to help with PCOS or to help with weight loss, whatever reason it is, please let me know, guys. My comment is still disabled, but you can contact me on all my social medias down below, my Instagram, my Facebook. Love to hear your thoughts, what your experience was. That's gonna be it for today's vlog. Thanks so much for watching. Thumbs up if you made it this far, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Good night.